Isnin 11 Julai 2022, perginya anak kepada seorang komposer terkenal, Dato' Oi Eugene, iaitu Raymond Oi, yang menghembuskan nafas terakhir kira-kira 2.38 petang akibat daripada jangkitan COVID-19 yang dikatakan semakin kritikal sejak daripada 3 Julai 2022. Mendiang selamat disemadikan di krematorium Majlis Pembandaran Petaling Jaya. Mendiang sebelum ini juga pernah disahkan menghidap penyakit barah otak yang semakin kritikal. Takziah kami ucapkan.
After nearly half year, the tumor again to disturb him. He already cannot control, he cannot see, I cannot help himself, or we must take care him. And the COVID is my fault, because at home only me must go to do anything. So she called hospital Sungai Buloh to take us. Then after I can discharge my husband. And my son inside very long time cannot go out. And then the doctor say it's not so good for him. They changed so many times. The antibiotic also no work. The doctor asked, want him to put a lot of things or want him to peaceful go? And then I just let him peaceful go. Don't do a lot of things, let him suffer again. And my helper asked, doctor, let me see my son in the phone. He always cannot talk already, but I think he can see me. And then I let him know I am okay, and daddy also okay. You don't worry, we are at home now. Mommy very sorry, cannot take care of you very well. And then the brother also gone. Now you also must leave us. You don't worry anything. We are at home. We got nothing wrong. We are well now. In 2:38, doctor calls. He already relaxed. I really thank God. He is very, very suffered so many, many years. He can relax. I thank God. Since I love my son, I know God loves me.